try to hold on to one of the handles.